Hey everybody, Ditto here, and I told you I'd play some The Binding of Isaac, so here we go. First I've played a little bit, so here are pretty much the items I have. Rosary, awesome. Little heart that you wear around your neck. Blood of the Martyr, awesome name. Brother Bobby. Mr. Boom. Shoot the whoop! Cupid's arrow. Hehe. If you don't know the story of this game, well, I'm not gonna tell ya. You'll have to find it. Anyway, so here we have main character, Isaac. Unlockable characters, Magdan, Cain, Judas, Eve, and ... otherwise known as Blue Baby, but I like to call him Zombie. But right now, only character we have is Isaac. Oh, come on, lock door right off the bat. Oh, well, it is the shop, so I guess it doesn't really matter. And oh, God, not these things already, and... I just noticed those guys with the huge heads. Their bodies aren't the same color. Their bodies are like the same color as Isaac's. They're not the same color as their heads. Oh, and that happens too. Troll bomb! Yeah, troll bombs. Yeah, those enemies tend to drop troll bombs, as they're called. Just to tell you, I'm fairly bad at this game. Let's see what we got. Boom! And we got 10 bombs. Well, that's interesting. And since I couldn't care for anything else in this place, the boss is Gemini. Oh boy. Set a bomb-like trap for him right away. Okay, maybe not. I usually suck at this guy, so I'm actually doing pretty good. Now comes the hard part. Not getting killed by Gemini Jr. Yeah, if you didn't know this. Oh God, don't die, don't die, don't die. Okay. So, yeah, when you die, you see what killed you. It looks all W in this picture. Alright, so, yeah, It actually shows, like, the big Gemini, even if you get killed by just the little one. So I'll replay. Just hearts. Just flies. All the. And I got a key. By the way, this game, it doesn't save or anything. You don't have all... It's like Well, this game plays similar to Zelda 1, or at least the dungeons in Zelda 1, are actually pretty much Zelda 1 in general, but mostly the dungeons. I don't know how you would describe it, but similar to Zelda 1. Okay, so... I really wish I had an Xbox controller for this, but... Okay, this fly that looks like too stuck together, well, it is, and... Yeah. And since I'm making a video, I thought... I'll just heal myself up there. Go. Burps in the background that you should not be hearing. And so, I am making a video. Don't go. Wait. Give me a second. Just give me a second. Anyways, back to the program. Now that we've gotten the item, and we're all healed up. Music's actually pretty cool. I'm not sure if it actually records the music. I don't know, it doesn't seem to. But anyways, this time we're facing off against Larry Jr. And there is a set group for each area. This is the basement, so Larry Jr. and Gemini are part of that group. I don't know, maybe it's the record. Maybe it's Cam's studio running, recording this, but I don't know. It seemed laggier than when I usually play. Anyways, this is what the Book of Shadows does. Oh, wait. Makes a little shield, yay. Just so you know, I suck at this. Oh god, no! My shield of shadows, as I call it. The item's called the Book of Shadows, but I just like calling it the Shield of Shadows. Ooh, spirit heart guarded by this demonic worm. And this worm is constantly making poop. And the name Larry Jr. is a reference to any of you who played Super Meat Boy. You know Larry's Lament. Or at least those of you who've gotten to Chapter 5, which I haven't at all. In fact, there's a lot of Meat Boy stuff in here. Including the item you get when you beat one of the Harbingers. But that, my friends, isn't our story. And did he just make another spirit heart appear? Okay, this guy is an idiot and is actually helping me out. Oh my god. Larry Jr., I expected more bitterness from a worm. Man. Thing. Oh god, it's less laggy, and I didn't know there was shoop-da-poop. There. Yeah, instead of shoop to whoop, it is now known as shoop to poop. And if you notice, when I destroy some of the poop, it leaves a little happy face stain in the ground. That sounds weird. Is he eating the poop, or... I don't even want to know. I know he's supplying it. Supplying the poop. Then we got the pentagram, and I've already got, and... Oh. Damage up, that's what it does. I didn't notice that before. Yeah, and this what happens when you be a boss. And now we move on to basement 2, get one of Isaac's bad memories. Yeah. Go down here. Ooh, I wish I had a bomb right now. Oh. I've had this room set up before where there was like a little couple pillars of poop. Yes, pillar of poop. That's something you want to hear all the time. A pillar of purple poop that smells like petunias. Because we all know poop really does smell like petunias. Matter of fact, it smells like petunias on rye. If any of you know what rye is, please tell me. No, seriously. Is it kind of bread, or is it, is it the events that happen when Peter Piper picks a pack of pickle peppers or whatever? Okay, well, how did it go again? Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. Oh god, I hate these things. Oh, that is why I hate these things. Oh god, you can hit me there? Oh look, the Book of Shadows is all ready to go. And if you didn't know this, spirit hearts cannot actually be healed. My heart is a spirit that cannot be healed. That is not a song, by the way. That was just me being random, as I usually am, and randomly randomizing random words that I just happened to say, so they weren't really random at the time. For the time being, they weren't random, but if it was random, you know. I have a bomb? I did not know I had a bomb. Nobody ever told. Oh, right, I collected a bomb. I could have gone in there. Damn it. And we got. Well, actually, luckily, these aren't the ones with creepy demon faces. If they were, then they would have their eyes closed when we opened the room. I'm not gonna go in the boss room. Please. Oh, Pride. Oh, hi, Pride. Troll bombs! Yeah, this is Pride, one of the seven sins. The bosses that we'll be facing. Or I should really say mini boss, because technically it's not an actual boss. And I get a tarot card, The World, which I believe if I press Q, gives me the entire map. Yeah, I was right. Oh yeah. Damn misusage of bombs. I should have bombed that bomb while I still had the bomb and chance to bomb it. Oh god, I hate these hopping enemies. Bombs indeed. Lemon Mishap or Book of Shadows? I've shown you what the Book of Shadows does. Lemon Mishap does this. A radioactive puddle of lemonade, not pee. Yeah, I'll go with the Book of Shadows. Besides, the word shadows makes it awesome. If we blow up these bluish-looking rocks, we can get items such as bombs and the small rock, which you actually need an achievement to get. But this, getting that bomb in the blue rock, will allow me to bomb this rock. Get money, another key. I promise this video will end when I die, so yeah. This video will end when I die, not real life, I meant in the game. That's it, Book of Shadows. No remorse, la 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 la. I killed Gemini. Dinner. So yeah, you can actually see all the bosses in the background of this, which is pretty cool. This video will take forever to upload, oh my god. Man. Oh god, god, hate these enemies so much. Must kill this. I think of these guys as, like, the Metals from Mega Man. Like skull mets. Oh god, not the D key. And now we come to death by the third dude in the trio of death. Okay, well, back to the main menu, check my collection. I got a few new items, such as Boom, Lemon Mishap, and the Book of Shadows, and the Small Rock, for that matter. Well, that pretty much wraps it up. This has been a public service announcement from the Anatomy of a Pikmin. That outro is awesome. Good luck, everybody.